out in front. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Big drive. Give that goalie credit for another. Up the wing. Shoots. Oh, score! Off the iron and in.
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Nichols can't get his glove on this one. It goes just on the underside of the crossbar and into the net.
The Huskies have broken the tie here in the third period. In on the 2-on-2, can they get reinforcements here? Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
You gotta have some soft hands to make a play like that in tight.
And so sometimes you just get beat, and this is a clean shot that beats him off the post and in.